I had a crazy buyer who wanted to buy a multi-million dollar property. It was actually a listing that nobody wanted. Got a random email from somebody, said they want to buy it. We agreed to a price over email. He actually sent me a CPA letter that said that Mr., let's call him X, does not commit to things that Mr. X does not commit to. Buyer signs contract and then vanishes. I'm panicking. I thought I had a signed contract. I fly to Ireland to his country, and then I get there and he's not there. It's completely insane. We go to the closing, he doesn't show up. Randomly one morning, he calls me. I'm in New York, I'm ready to close. So I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Do you wanna go and see the condo that you bought over the internet almost a year ago at this point? No, get in the car, this is where I die. We go out to JFK, he buys what I think is a 747. We then go back into the city, I'm completely flabbergasted, and he buys that apartment. That day forward, I've done hundreds and hundreds of millions of deals with this person. He controls. I'm not even gonna tell you what he does.